you certain this is it? As a cargo handler, you're not exactly my first choice in reliability.
It's an engine room. See? Engine in it. Spare power core in here, if it didn't break. I'm not authorized to know the lock.
Of course you're not. Thank heavens.
No, don't. Put away your weapon.
Maybe you're right. Here, use one of my grenades. Ensign Vance, at your service? This man claims his name is Thaddeus Barnes, though I can't vouch for him.
I saved your life.
Insubordinate to boot.
Status report.
Don't let it touch the side, or we die.
Who knows?
Engine's online.
We did it.
Some of us did. You hit a button. What did you do now?
Me. Shut it down.
It's gonna blow!
What the hell happened?
I have no idea, but it is safe to say that the Leopold's computer is no longer reliable.
Warning. Hull breach on hydroponics deck detected.
As I see it, our only option is boarding the other vessel through that breach in hydroponics and trying to jiggle its engines online.
That ship, that's hundreds of years old and 30 times our size. You want to jiggle?
The Leopold is entering the atmosphere in 17 minutes and there is no way I can slow us down. If you have a better solution, I would like to hear it.
Disconnect. I'm boarding a ghost ship. Anyone coming?
Actually, sir, Barnes here might need a hand with the breach.
Fine. Take this tracking device. If I'm not back in an hour...
We'll come find you!
Detected. Welcome to Intex Systems.
Thank you.
Lockdown engaged. Unidentified life forms detected. Automatic safety lock. Security level authorized. Scanning. Warning. Systems malfunction. Welcome to Intex Systems. Access denied. Oh. authorized. Operation successful. Warning. Systems malfunction. Systems powering down.
Oh.
Identified life forms detected. Lockdown initiated.